Best medical office flooring. Before 2020, choosing the best medical office floor was pretty straightforward. However, with COVID rearing its ugly head, it's become important that we re-evaluate to ensure that the best practices are up to date. Be it a general family practice, walk-in clinic, dentist office, optometry office, physiotherapist, or chiropractor office, patients anticipate a quiet, comfortable, aesthetically pleasing, hygienic space. And these private practice clinics all want to provide a desirable space which includes high-quality flooring. But the task can sometimes be daunting with so many considerations and choices. When choosing a medical office floor, Beatty Floors has always recommended several factors to consider. And now, add to that list, a reduction of infection transmission. We've seen that if a premise is not up to the recommended standards, the Center for Disease Control and Prevention can suspend a practice. However, being in the health field, undoubtedly, private practices will want to keep their clients and staff safe regardless. The following is the recommended guidelines from the CDC regarding medical office flooring. 1. Floors in the waiting area and examination room should be cleaned regularly. 2. With spills involving blood or body fluids, floors should be first cleaned with detergent and then followed with a disinfectant solution. 3. Carpeting in waiting areas and examination rooms is discouraged. And we at Beatty Floors would add to the list. 4. No tiled flooring with grout that is difficult to keep clean and sanitized. 5. Ease of maintenance with no additional yearly coatings. 6. Durable and resistant to scratches, scuffs, and liquid resistant. 7. Flooring that is wheelchair and walker friendly. And lastly, 8. Aesthetically pleasing and calming. Thus, with the collaboration of the CDC and Beatty Floors, the best medical office flooring recommendation would be luxury vinyl tile or planks in the patient waiting and examination rooms. Not only does LVT pass the test in reducing the transmission of infection, but it is durable, easy to maintain, easy to maneuver with a wheelchair or walker, and lastly, comes in many styles and designs to add a calming and professional atmosphere to the clinic. LVT can even mimic the look of wood or stone by giving an added warmth and non-slip surface underfoot. And day-to-day maintenance is a snap with sweeping or dry vacuuming and a wet mop cleaning solution to follow. And of course, when those body fluid spills do occur, the use of disinfectant solution is easy to attend to. And if you're looking to floor a hospital or senior facility that requires even more stringent infection guidelines, we would encourage the use of vinyl rolls that can be welded for a pure, seamless floor. Finally, medical administration areas have little patient contact and thus can have some comfort. We recommend a carpet tile for good value, durability, and ease of maintenance. According to the Carpet and Rug Institute, carpet has an effective filter-like or particle-trapping feature that tends to trap and hold particles from the floor that would otherwise become airborne. These particles can be removed from the environment instead of recirculating in the air continually by using a good commercial vacuum cleaner. Allow Beatty Floors to help choose the right product for the right space. Call to book our showroom and discuss your project with a sales associate, and we'll help you come up with a great design within your budget. 604-254-9571. See you at Beatty.